Attention!
There has been an outbreak of Q-fever in California dairy farms. Q-fever is caused by bacteria that infest
sheeps, goats, and cows.
If you think you are infected, go to the nearest hospital for treatment. If you are not sick, there are immunizations available.
Don't panic. Q-fever cannot pass from person to person, so simply stay away from infected dairy until this is over.